Gatekeeper saw them.
Impossible.
Does your bow need work, my lord?
Along with the summoner. Where was this neighbor?
Your day is safe, my lord.
Are you Sugen?
I am.
I am Sakai.
A samurai? Alive?
I have a message from Lady Masako. Clan Adachi was attacked. She is the only survivor.
The Mongols?
Traitors. Our own people.
How horrible.
Has anyone suspicious passed through the temple? A group of armed men?
Not that I've seen, but my duties keep me far too busy. Please tell Lady Masako she's welcome to take refuge here.
Thank you for your time.
Of course.
You got the armor.
It fits well.
It belonged to my eldest, Shigesato.
It is an honor. I spoke to the monk.
What did Sogen say?
He offers you refuge in the temple.
So my family's killers know where to find me. We need to move.
You think Sogen is behind the massacre?
He visited my home just before the assassins. The little bastard was their scout.
That doesn't prove his guilt.
No, but it earns my suspicion. Sogen arrived from Kamiagata at the beginning of autumn.
When we first heard the Mongols plan to invade.
The plot to destroy my clan took precision, planning.
And a war to cover the treachery.
Where is that monk?
There's Sugen, leaving in a hurry.
Let's follow the wolf to his den. We can get down here.
You sent me to frighten the monk.
I knew he would panic, make a mistake. Now he's leading us to his friends.
Stay close. We can't be seen.
He's getting away.
Get out of sight.
Closer.
This way.
Masako's alive. She has a samurai with her.
That must be who killed our men at the estate.
You fools. Now they know I'm part of this. You have to find them.
Keep your voice down.
I'm going inside. Don't come back until they're dead.
Those men slaughtered my family. Spare the monk. The rest can die.
I'm right here!
Thank you.
Sogan went inside the inn. Let's go. There's nowhere to run, Sogan.
You destroyed Clan Adachi.
I was only a messenger.
For who?
Knowledge does not end suffering.
You know nothing of suffering.
Masako.
I buried my family, one by one. It took days. But I'm going to leave you for the wolves.
We need him alive to tell us who he serves.
Our world has changed. Men of vision must rise to face it. And those in the way must be removed.
They were children!
Masako!
He was never going to talk.
We still need information. There has to be something we can use. Search outside. I'll deal with things in here.
Find me when you're done.
Names and a symbol. Masako might know them.
Did you find anything?
A list of names and a clan symbol.
I found the same symbol on these men. I've never seen it before.
A rival clan moving in to take control. We have to stop them.
I will.
You cannot do it alone. When my uncle hears of this, he will not rest until the traitors pay for what they did. Help me, and we will bring down everyone who hurt you.
Together. When you need help rescuing your uncle, I will be there.
Thank you, Lady Masako.
Until that time, I have work to do.
That's my Sora.
Thank you.
So peaceful here. What is this place? Stop thinking, Jin. For one moment, just stop thinking.
Careful, my lord. This path is dangerous.
Dangerous for a samurai, but not a priestess. What are you doing here?
My duty, tending the shrines. When the war ends, people will need these torii gates to mark their path, so they can find the Shinto shrines and pray for the kami's protection.
We could use their protection now.
Yes, but the paths are too treacherous. I tried to visit the nearby shrine, almost fell to my death.
Maybe I can reach it. As a boy, I climbed every tree and cliff around my village.
If you get there in one piece, Pray for our island, and take an Omamori charm for yourself. Wear it close, and the charm will change your fate.
And perhaps the fate of our home. Thank you.
Follow the Torii gates. They will lead you to shrines all across our island, and the Omamori charm will rest there. My lord, please go inside. Lord Jinroku will be back soon.
I get to prepare Lord Jinroku's bath tonight.
I thought you were Lord Jinroku, but you're another samurai. Welcome, my lord.
Another samurai?
You haven't heard of Lord Jinroku? He's a legendary samurai.
I'd like to meet him. When will he return?
Soon. Join us for dinner. Perhaps he'll share one of his grand stories with you.
Don't worry, I'm unharmed.
Oh, I wasn't expecting a visitor. We're happy to have you, of course.
Thank you. I didn't realize any other samurai had survived.
It was a fierce battle, wasn't it? The beaches of Komatsu ran red with blood that terrible day.
We fought at Komoda.
Of course. Forgive me. I'm tired from a long ride. Please, have Nabe show you the bath. We can speak more over dinner.
Please follow me, my lord.
How much do you know of Lord Jinroku?
He tells us everything. If it wasn't for him, we would have lost the whole island.
When you met him, was he armed?
He gave everything to save Tsushima except his horse. It's at the stables.
My bath can wait. I want to look at his horse. farm horse. Never seen battle. Normal tools. Nothing out of the ordinary. I know this saddle. It belonged to Lord Higuchi.
Jinroku is no samurai. I'll get the truth from him. Where is Jinroku?
He left quickly after you went to the bath. It must have been important.
I'll find him.
We need to talk.
Stop running, you fool! Stop! Before it's too late!
I don't want to kill you. Stop!
I challenge you to a duel!
You want to fight me?
Yes. It's the only way.
If that's your wish, I accept.
To die. I surrender. I'm sorry.
Tell me who you really are.
I'm nobody. I was just trying to survive.
You're impersonating a samurai and bringing dishonor to the name. And you're taking advantage of those women.
I know. Please, my lord, let me live. I'll never go back there again.
Leave. And if I ever see you wearing that armor again, we will finish our duel. Women, the truth.
Lord Sakai, welcome back.
Jinroku wasn't the man you thought. He wasn't a samurai at all.
Ah, he told you the truth.
You knew he was lying?
He seemed harmless, and we enjoy having him around. I hope you didn't kill him.
He's alive, but he won't be coming back.
I'll tell the others he left on an important mission. We were fine without him. We will be again.
Who will face me first?
Lucas rests soon.
Come here and fight!
It's a bad day in the old.
Oh!
Good, Sora.
Right here!
Stop!